Hello guys, it's Joe here and welcome finally to another model bus video. Now, I've not done one in a while, mainly because I just haven't been buying them. But here we are again for another bus review. As you can see, we've got this bus from the Great British Buses Collection, the monthly bus that arrives at I have subscribed to, and a bus comes every month. Go and subscribe. So, let me just open it, and then I will tell you the finer details of this bus. So, I've pre-opened it, so it's pretty easy to open. Here it is. So, this bus is a Bedford, now, is it Bedford VAL or VAL? Because I don't know, but I'm going to say VAL. So, this is a Bedford VAL Plaxton in the West Riding livery. I'm probably going to get a reference number. Okay, the reference number for this bus is 0982489. And it also it comes with this kind of like poster thing. Tells you a bit of information about the bus, so this kind of information pack tells you a bit about the bus as well, and that this comes with like every bus that you get. So yeah, I'm just reading it, and it actually says, like, on this page here, if you look at that bus there, that is actually a Trent Barton bus, which is or Barton in them days, and they used it, and that is quite a local bus for me, which is nice to know. So I'm not going to talk any more about what's in it, because I'm probably boring you. So let's just get into the review. I've spent 2 minutes talking about nothing. So, moving on to the front. On the front, we can clearly see that there is 2 windscreen wipers that have been painted on, which is fine. We have the number plate, which is EHL471D. We have headlights, indicators, everything that you need. What are they even called? My mind's gone blank. These, wing mirrors, that's the one. Wing mirrors that have been separately added on, which is good. And that is just about it for the front. So moving on to the side, there isn't that much. But there is a pump. There is 3 wheels, 1 at the back and 2 at the front. There is West Riding right there. We have 2 emergency exits, 1 there and 1 there. And we also have an indicator right there. And that is just about it for that side. So moving on to the back of the bus. We have West Riding and the number plate, which is EHL471D, like I've said. We have the logo for West Riding. Have I been saying East Riding all this time? Well, I'm sorry, but it's actually West Riding. So, that is the logo for West Riding. We also have indicators, brake lights as well. And 2 windows at the back. Finally, moving on to the front of the bus. Again, We have the door, which is right there. We have 2 3 wheels, which is 2 at the front and 2 at the back. We also have an indicator right here, and West Riding right there. And it's just probably a black smudge to you, but right there is where the depot is based, where this bus is based, which is very nice. We also have some additional details on the top of the bus, which is like 5 sunroofs, which is very nice. Nice added detail to the bus, which you probably can't see on here, but they actually work, so there's a bit of light coming through now. And on the seats, they're a bit red because they're red on the top, which is very nice. I'm glad that as there is an actual proper detail. So, that is, we are coming to the end of the video, guys. Thank you very much for watching this video. I will also be uploading a bus video pretty soon as well. And I will see you very soon. But before I go, I've just remembered, please go and follow me on all social media. Go follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. Go and follow me on all of them. Links will be in the description. Now I've got to actually put them in the description. But that's annoying. But I'll have to do that. I am also a photographer. So nice, some Instagrams on there, photography on the Instagram. So go and follow me on Instagram, and I will see you, and subscribe. Make sure you subscribe to this channel as well. So I think I've said everything now. So I'll see you very soon. Goodbye.